Welcome to the KR Dating Game. We have three amazing bachelors. Let's bring out our contestant for the day. Today we have Amber. She gets to ask our three bachelors questions so she can decide who she would like to take her out on this romantic Valentine's Day date that we have for her. Come on over, Amber. You can take your blindfold off. How are you feeling today?
Well, I'm a little nervous. I'm excited.
I think you're gonna find the man for you.
Oh boy.
Bachelor number one, what is your idea of a perfect first date?
Well, I'm a simple man. I don't need anything fancy. So I guess my idea of a perfect first date would be dinner and movies, nothing more.
Ooh, simple is nice. Bachelor number two, what are your feelings on public display of affection?
Well, I am a hugger, so that's a must. I also like to support you both physically and emotionally.
That sounds really comforting. Bachelor number three, what would you say is your style?
Well, I'm not as flashy as these other two. I'm a traditional man. I have a sturdy base, and I'll never let you down.
Ooh, like the sound of a traditional man.
Amber, which bachelor are you gonna choose? We have bachelor number one, who likes to go on simple dates. We have bachelor number two, who is a professed hugger. We also have bachelor number three, who's traditional, but supportive.
Well, they all make really good points. And really, I could pick any one of them, but I'm gonna go with number two.
Nice, well come on, Amber. This is your bachelor number two.
My goodness.
This Steelcase lead. Sit on down. Thank you for watching the KRD. If you need us to match you with a great cheer, come on by.